A woman doing some bargain shopping says she found treasure. Jolene McCary says she was at Goodwill when she spotted a jewelry box. She noticed papers sticking out in the back, so she pulled them out and was shocked to see what she had found.
And all this stuff came falling out, a letter and some pictures and a social security card.
Wow. Well, the letter, dated from the 1970s, was addressed to Miss Lourdes Rivera of Santa Fe. It was sent to her from a soldier fighting in Vietnam. McCary says she took all the letters and that jewelry box back to Goodwill and hopes someone comes forward to claim it.